I'm your chief stewardess, something blue. Take me along for your next flight. Listening to WJST Jet Set, Lexington, Kentucky. Sometimes life can seem unbearable. When all you want is to fly off to the heavens and leave your troubles behind. Just book a flight on WJST, Jet Set Airways. Fly with us to anywhere your heart desires. Take my hand and step into your own imagination, where the world is our oyster. Because up here, everything is perfect. With WJST, playing the soundtrack to your dreams. Reel-to-reel tapes from American Airlines and the Jet Set era. I'm your chief stewardess, something blue. Let me take care of you. I'll see you in the blue.
If the back does not inflate, also remind you that smoking is not allowed on our flights. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in lavatories is prohibited by law. Dear passengers, we have 6 emergency exits on this airplane. They are situated in the front, middle, and rear parts of the airplane. Please take a moment and find the exit closest to your seat. And remember that it might be behind you. All emergency exits are marked with an exit sign. Dear passengers, if you are sitting at emergency exit, please review your responsibilities for emergency exit seating that you can find on the back of safety information card that you can find in your seat pocket. Thank you for your attention. Please read the safety information card. And if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask me or any of our crew members. We will go through the cabin for final safety check. Thank you. Is your seatbelt fastened?
Yeah, I believe so.
I'll do it now if you just need help.
No, I think I'm okay. Thanks for asking, though. Good. Appreciate it. So, Victoria?
Yes, sir.
I have a question.
You have a question?
So, are we leaving soon?
Yes, we'll be taking off shortly.
Oh, do you have Captain Gary Miles?
No. We have really good pilots, so the takeoff will be really, really smooth.
Awesome.
Don't worry.
Super.
If you have any questions or anything you would like to know, there's a button. You can just push on the button and it'll come.
Sweet, thanks.
Okay,
I appreciate it.
Dear passengers, we would like to announce that we'll be taking off shortly. For the relaxation and comfort of our passengers, Mesa Airlines will offer you entertainment and relaxation services, tea, coffee, and full bar service will be available through the flight. Our flight attendants will be passing around to offer you drinks and snacks shortly. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you. I remember when I was a little girl, our house caught on fire. I'll never forget the look on my father's face as he gathered me up in his arms and raced to the burning building out of the pavement. And I stood there, shivering in my pajamas, and watched the whole world go up in flames. And when it was all over, I said to myself, "Is that all there is to a fire? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have a ball. If that's all when I was 12 years old, my daddy took me to the circus, the greatest show on earth. There were clowns and elephants and dancing bears, and a beautiful lady in pink tights flew high above our heads. And as I sat there watching, I had the feeling that something was missing. I don't know what, but when it was all over, I said to myself, "Is that all there is to the circus? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have a ball. That's all there is." And then I fell in love with the most wonderful boy in the world. We'd take long walks down by the river, or just sit for hours gazing into each other's eyes. We were so very much in love. And then one day, he went away, and I thought I'd die, but I didn't. And when I didn't, I said to myself, "Is that all there is to love? Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep..." I know what you must be saying to yourselves. If that's the way she feels about it, why doesn't she just end it all? Oh no, not me. I'm not ready for that final disappointment. 'Cause I know, just as well as I'm standing here talking to you, that when that final moment comes and I'm breathing my last breath, I'll be saying to myself, "Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have a ball. If that's all..."
to the meadow, Jean. Jean, Jean, you're young and alive. Come out of your half-dream dream and run if you will to the top of the hill. Open your arms, Bunny Jean, till the sheep in the valley come home my way, till the stars fall around me and find me alone, when the sun comes a-singing, I'll still be waiting. Gone green, and the hills are ablaze with the morn's yellow haze. Come into my arms, Bonnie Jean. To my arms, Bonnie Jean, Jean, roses are red. All the leaves have gone green. Thank you.
and my shadow strolling down the avenue. Me and my shadow, not a soul to tell my troubles to. And when it's 12 o'clock, we and my shadow.
was a preacher's son, and when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered around and started talking, that's when Billy would take me walking. Out through the backyard we'd go walking, and then he'd look into my eyes, and Lord knows to my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. And tell me everything's alright. Can we get away again tonight? The only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. From each other's nose.